What's up, YouTube world? This is Steven again. It's currently 10:19 a.m. on August 28th of 2022, and I would like to welcome you all to my 667th song review. This song was recommended to me by Hell Hath No Fear at All. H, shout out to you. Hope you're watching. The song that was recommended was Artificial Immortality by the band Becoming the Archetype. I believe I've heard Becoming the Archetype. They sound familiar, at least, but I've never heard of this song. This came out, wow, back in 2015, so just over 7 years ago, May of 2015, so we're going to go ahead and get into this right now, see what this band and song are all about. Volume's all the way up. This is Artificial Immortality by Becoming the Archetype. Here we go. I'm getting Nightrage vibes from this. I really like the guitar in this one. Wow.
Technology will conquer. Biology will fall. Machines provide the means for a chosen few to rise up and be immortal. Discard the body to elevate the intellect. Oh.
Oh, nice drumming. Let's go. The vocals remind me a lot of the band Within the Ruins. Really good. Liking the cymbal crashing here. Nice. Oh, why is this unique sound of the guitar? Right there.
I am not a mechanism. I am part of the resistance. I am an organism. An animal. A creature. I am a beast.
Oh, let's go. Nice! So that was Artificial Immortality by Becoming the Archetype. Wow, that was really, really good. Loved all the guitar play in that song. I mean, from beginning to end, the guitar play, fantastic. And then we ended with that great guitar solo. That was awesome. The vocals and the guitar player reminded me a lot of the band Nightrage, which is why I mentioned. I've done a couple of Nightrage songs on my YouTube channel. Go check those out, by the way. Both of those, I believe, got a 5 out of 5. But yeah, great drumming, too. I love how each instrument got their own part. The drums got their own part with that powerful beating during the pre-chorus, and then that cymbal crashing during, was it the chorus? I'm not sure. But there was some cymbal crashing in there, too. Really enjoyed that. And the vocals remind me a lot of the band Within the Ruins. Really good band, too. Go check out some of those song reviews on my YouTube channel. A lot of those got a 5 out of 5. Yeah, I just got nothing bad to say about this song. Such a great song. It's going to get a 5 out of 5 on a scale of 1 to 5, 5 being the highest. And yeah, it was just a, excuse me, it was just a really good song to listen to, and I'm glad I decided to listen to it. It was a great recommendation. And it reminded me of a lot of other bands, so that's another reason why it's getting a 5 out of 5. Yeah, just glad I listened to it, and really good song. Got a lot more recommendations coming up, and I forgot to mention at the beginning of the video to please not recommend any songs for me for another week or week and a half, unless I say otherwise, but that is my song review for today. Artificial Immortality by Becoming the Archetype. If you liked what you saw in this video, please go ahead and give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and comment below, and I'll see you guys next time with another video. This is Steven signing out.